A day after the election, the pace has slowed at the Tulsa County Election Board.
It's much more quiet. Yesterday was a really busy day for an election because it was the full county.
Election Board Secretary Patty Bryant says there were a few glitches on election night. At a precinct in Brookside, officials didn't pass out city charter ballots. County Commissioner John Smoligo pointed out the mistake.
Fortunately, the margin was large enough that it wouldn't have mattered, you know, either way.
Otherwise,
had it been a close election, then it could have caused us to have an election again. Could have caused us to redo the election.
But that wasn't all. Bryant says two precincts in North Tulsa forgot to turn in their machines at the end of the night. She says luckily they had backup paper ballots to scan.
Now we were on top of it and we recognized what was going on and we took care of it.
Then late night computer glitches at the state election board caused a delay in results. Bryant thinks the system was overloaded. Final results came in just after 11.
People sometimes think we're slow, but we're all about accuracy. We're not trying to be fast. You know, we just want to be accurate. So that's what we do here.
Despite the issues, Bryant says the results are accurate.
I would hope the voters would not have any worries because we've got an excellent staff here at the Tulsa County Election Board and I think throughout the state.